guys, it's Julie, the Paper Bag Lady One. How is everyone today? I hope you're all doing good. It's a beautiful fall Friday here in Pennsylvania. I have the windows open, air in the house out. The cats are loving it, at least when I let them out of the basement, because they're in the basement so that one cat doesn't pee all over my house. Because we're still fighting that UTI, but she's got meds. She's doing better and she's not crying all the time, so that's good. Anywho, I just wanted to say, first of all, I want to say thank you for your kind words of support the other day when I was having my really sucky day and I did a video. I don't know why I did a video when I was having such a bad day, except that, you know, it was thrift store day, so I kind of had to. But things sort of feel a little bit like they've calmed down. We got the information done that we needed to for Joy's school, and we got the cats sort of under control. I cleaned the house today because we have friends coming for the weekend, which is going to be a very chaotic weekend. It's because it's packed full of various assorted things, and then I start jury duty on Monday, so I am praying that that is quick and painless, because I really do not want to spend my entire week at the courthouse. So anywho, I said that I would show you some of the albums I've been working on, and I have a bunch here, some that are Christmas and some that are non-Christmas. So I thought I would show you some of the Christmas ones today. And I'm not going to spend a lot of time on each one, but if there's any interesting things I used in them, I'll point that out. But I'm just going to kind of whip through them so you can see. It's a lot of albums here because, I mean, I have shows coming up, and so I tend to make a lot of albums. So anyway, so I'm going to point this down so that I can put some in front of me. And we're gonna roll right along. So here we have, there's 6x6 and 8x8. So these are 6x6 ones. And actually there's two that are like this. They just have little different doohoos in this, doohoos, things in the center there. And actually what these are little ornaments that I got, I think I got them at Big Lots or something like that. And I just cut the strings off and I use them as flower centers. And it's awesome! These are some journaling tags. And I got these on Etsy, and darn, I can't remember the seller's name, but they were actually done in like a craft with red and white on them. And I contacted her and I said, you know, is there any way these can be done in just red and white? And she did it for me. And that's so awesome. So I will try to remember to put her link in the description box below. And she also commented, you know, if there was any other things that I wanted, color changes or anything like that, she's always open to some suggestions. So anyway, I was thrilled with these journaling spots because they were perfect. They seemed to be perfect for what I was doing here. So anyway, so let's just zoom along through. Again, these are like little charm brad things, and I can't remember where I got them because they're not in the package anymore, but I think they might be Making Memories. And I think these little stars are too. And then these holly leaves are Marianne Creatables dye. And then the flowers are, oh, I think there's some I Am Roses and some Wild Orchid Crafts and who knows all what else. So we're just gonna whip, isn't that just fun? Anyway, so let's just whip through. Oh, and I used an embossing folder on some of the, on the pockets. I was trying to do, so much of the Christmas stuff I do is vintage looking, so I was trying to go for some more like bright and cheery and like kid friendly type colors and styles. So there's one, well actually two, because there's two like that. I tend to double cut when I'm working. And oh look, here's a big one. This is an 8x8, and actually this is using the same paper. It's just bigger. And a little bit different things here. This is a Tim Holtz. Tim Holtz dies, those alphabets, and this is a Spellbinders. And these are, I think that's a Martha Stewart thing. I bought those like years ago at Tuesday Morning maybe, and they have some other ones too, but I like the little words in there. And again, there's my journaling spots. And then some are just stamps because I didn't have enough words. So we'll just whip through there pretty fast. Mary! Okay, so there's those three made with that paper. Let's just go whipping along here. What should we do next? Let's do this one. This is some paper I had last year, and this is just a little bit that was left. So again, I have the ornaments here, and these have more of like a burgundy as opposed to the Christmas green or Christmas red color. And this die is a memory box die. Woohoo! And it's actually cut in half. It's long, and I just cut it in half. And again, like this is one die and I just cut it in half to use on both pages. And then these are just little images, vintage images that I printed out. And this one, I think I may make tags for in here. Like I might use my coffee dyed tags, but I don't have any right now. I have to actually coffee dye them. So, oh, and these are snowflake buttons. I got them at Michael's in a big set and I sewed them all onto the flowers. Woot woot. Okay, nothing too astounding there. Let's see. What should we do next? What should we do next? Let's do this one. These are some Prima flowers. These pineapples. Oh my word. Poinsettias. So pathetic. Poinsettias. And I must have 7 containers of those because I love them so much. And when I saw them at, like a year or two ago, I saw them at Tuesday Morning. Or no, you know what? I think they were like at Michael's or something on clearance for like a couple bucks. I don't know where I got them. Maybe they were Tuesday Morning. Anyway, I bought them all because I just love these little poinsettias. And again, this is the Marianne Creatables die. And I think this is a Kane Company paper, but I'm not positive. I'm really bad at remembering them. And then these tags that are in here are from Seneca Pond Crafts. Love her. And these little brads in the center, I think are the paper company. I think from Hobby Lobby, whatever that is. And so are these stickers. And these each have 2 mats on each side. And then I just use this silver. Oh my word. It's been a long week. This gold kind of stringy stuff. For some, I did it once. I used this paper before and I actually used a gold gel pen, but then I thought, well, you know what? Let's just use this. So la 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 la. There's that. Let's see. Should we do the other big one? Here we go. It's another big one. And here's more of those Martha Stewart letters. This is Happy Holidays. This is, ooh, what is this paper? It's, I think it's Cosmo Cricket. And I got this, you may remember, oh, a number of videos ago, it was like a set I bought at Tuesday Morning and it had paper and stamps and stickers and all kinds of things in it. Here we go. And this is another kind of kid, bright colored, fun oriented one. It's got little tags that pull out, look at the little penguin dude. Little tags all over, and then these mats come out. These little die cuts, and these also, these all came in the pack, in the set together, and then this comes out up here. And I just did the little bow here. We try to make it look like the ornaments were hanging. I shouldn't be so thrilled about something so simple. Oh, hoo-hoo. Okay, oh, he's my little favorite guy, this little happy penguin. And the reindeer and Santa. So again, there's that. And then this one is made with not the same paper. Okay, I was gonna say it's the same paper. I cut small albums with that other paper, but I didn't actually make them yet. Okay, so most of this paper was sent to me by my friend Taya, I think last year, but I was a little short to make an album, so I actually supplemented with some Studio Calico. That's it. It's Studio Calico paper. It's the Wonderland collection that I got at Tuesday Morning. And then these are, you know, I don't even remember where these stickers came from. Cody sent them to me. They might, I don't even remember what brand they are. And then here's a holly die, and that was also a Marianne one. And so are these poinsettias. Now I know that I have a sucky camera, so you won't be able to see real well. But those little layer poinsettias, our Marianne Creatables die. I love it! It took forever to make them, but you know what? I really like the way it looks. Oh, and look, here's these cards in the craft. I backed them in craft, but as you can see, that's the cards in craft, the ones in white that I used in the other albums. So here we just have pretty basic poinsettias and snow and Christmas and holly jolly and whatnot. This paper here is the Studio Calico, as is this, and there might have been, and just that, that was the, oh, and then I embossed on the little pockets on my craft paper. And then finally, I had to do vintage because I love it. Okay, so I love this paper, and I think this is the end of it. No, I might have a little left. Anyway, I think it's a, can't remember. It's not My Mind's Eye, I don't believe. It's, shoot! I can't think of it. And I can't see it from where I am. But anyway, I really, really love this paper. Maybe it is in my mind's eye. I don't think so. I'll see if I can figure it out. But anyway, so here I have some like cotton or muslin or linen or whatever it is that I coffee dyed. And my coffee dyed flowers and more of those little snowflakes. And here's some Prima Bling. And that's a stamp from... I never know, do I? It's so pathetic. Okay. So anyway, and this will have coffee dyed tags in it also. But... I have to make it first. Okay, and these snowflakes... Oh, I forgot to do the ones on the front. I have to go back. I used Stardust Stickles on all these. And then these little tags, which I love, are Melissa Francis Holiday Flashcards. I think I bought like 3 sets of them online the other year. And I'm hoping I can find some more because I hate to use them all because then they're gone. But anyway, So, and they come in 2 sizes. You can see the big size and the little size. Joy! You know, if I knew how, and also if I knew for sure it was going to be legal, I'd have had Christmas music playing when this video started. But number one, I'm not sure how to do that. And number two, I'm not sure what music I'm allowed to play in my video. So, you know, you just get me instead. I could sing for you if you like, but you probably don't like. And again, these will have coffee dyed ticket. Or tags in there and in there. So there you go. And I have to stickle this on the front. So there you go. There is a little sneaky peek. Well, I guess it's more than a sneaky peek. It's like 11 and a half minutes of a peek at some of the Christmas albums I've been working on. I have a whole box of other ones that are cut that I just haven't gotten to yet. I have some that are like recipe ones that are this size. If you remember this long size, I showed this fall one on another video. Here I have it all set, and I actually did put some flowers on the front. But I have some recipe ones that are this size that I have to make. So I have all kinds of things. So hopefully jury duty will be short and sweet, and I can get back to work because I have a show in, let's count it, one. Holy smokes, in 2 weeks. 2 weeks, people. All right. So I hope everyone's having a great day and that you all have a fantastic weekend. Again, thank you for your kind words and support the other day when I was... Woo, just really down. And my computer beeping at me. And I will hopefully talk to you all again soon with another video showing some of the non-Christmas albums. Bye.